Your enchanting has improved despite your best efforts.
Thank you, Master. It's all because of your brilliant teaching.
Don't think about it.
Bruce, throw that out!
As a shambling corpse. Thank you.
My mother was, but she left the village and I was born in Skyrim. You've brought warmth to my heart, outsider, and I'm in your debt. Please, accept this as a token of gratitude. Once again, you've proven yourself an ally to the Skull. What do you need, my friend? Well, my mother used to say that I was born an angry child. It's true that my heart has always been restless, and fighting was the only way I could find peace. I was a soldier for a time, and then a mercenary, but I was never truly happy until I came here. Well, the dragons are a constant danger, but so far they have taken little interest in our village. Thank the All-Maker for that. But have they forced us to change the way we live our lives? No, not at all. They are but one more hardship, added to the many we already endure. All right, then.
I fear to think what would have happened if you hadn't saved me from... Take a look.
Strong steel guard you. My father was a noble.
Fear to think what would have happened. Take a look.
Terrible ache in my back today.
Complaining to me won't make your pain.
I came here to study the history of Solstice. That was quite an adventure we had, wasn't it?
Darstan hasn't stopped talking about the crypt you explored.
I fear what would have happened if you hadn't freed us.
Bigger than our village. Mother worries when I walk too far from the village. She says a dragon might snatch me up, but I'm not afraid.
When will you make another snowberry?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. I have friends in Ravenrock, and a few among the Skarl. There's not much metal on the island itself, but we can find what we need, when we need it. Those things had filled it up with slop for their beasts. Elms helped me wash it out, but the fire still smells terrible. It's not as good as it used to be. But I still am, at least.
Of course. Until next time.
Yeah.
Take a look. Aye.
Is someone there? What?
You can't win this.
Me? Come on!
Something?
I'm proud of you, Hilland. You've held up well.
Thanks to you. You've taught me a lot.
There's more yet. Don't get too comfortable.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Huh?
The place still has some of the reekling stink on it. But that'll wash out in time.
Deed?
Time to die, Outlander!
Thank you.
you want? Make it quick. Speak quickly. Speak quickly. Make it quick.
This place is so well preserved. There isn't even a hint of rust. just feels right. No problem? How can I help?
Is someone there?
place here.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
It's busier now that I'm beginning to like this partnership.
Here you go.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find them.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
Well done, friend.
If you're looking for supplies.
Good day, friend. I'll be right here. Be careful now.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Welcome to the Retching Niche Corner Club, home of the finest Sue Jammer that will ever grace your lips.
It just feels great. Let's go.
Sira.
You lost.
Just remember.
I can't thank you enough for reopening the ebony mines. You brought light to the gardens.
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. As long as you keep bringing them, I'll keep buying them. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can get my men the rest they deserve.
It just feels... I'll be right here. Be careful.
You've succeeded where I've... By ending the threat to Councillor Morvane's life, shall not.
Your actions here have been a blessing to us all, Sergio.
Melor over at the EM farm.
I can't thank you enough for reopening the Ebony Mine.
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. As long as you keep bringing them, I'll keep buying them. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner Club, home of the finest Sue Jammer that will take a look. Come back if you're feeling thirsty. I'll set you up right.
Your actions here have been a blessing to us all, Sergio.
Plenty of work in the mine.
wake you up. Citizen. Headed east. May want to give Telmithrin a wide berth. I don't like the looks of that place one bit.
Good day, friend. Great. Let's go.
I'm beginning to like this partnership. Here you go.
If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
It just feels right somehow, having this new life as...
What are you gawking at, Outlander?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Another wanderer. I suppose you'll be wanting potions, just like the others. I've got the best selection of mushroom and fungi. Zora, light your steps. My back still hurts from all that stuff. Mushrooms and I've learned so much since then. It's Telvanni magic at its best. He brought the cuttings with him from Morrowind. And used sorcery to grow. Them. I like it here at Tel Mithrin. Hardly anyone bothers me. It can be. Every type of fungus in Solstheim or Skyrim. Oh, and a few other ingredients and potions. Azura, light your steps.
Was a formidable man. What would it have been like as my apprentice?
I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Don't be rid. The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do it. The ash from Red Mountain holds secrets. Secrets I mean to uncover.
Those poor Spriggans. Ever since you healed, take a look.
All right, then.
I thought so.